I'll be honest, this one's pretty hard to mess up. Just get onto your assault bike and start hitting it. Be sure to double check the parameters laid out by your coach and your program, but don't forget to keep striving to improve your aerobic capacity and ability over time.